My write-up of that last crime was so ingenious that Purlock Publishing tossed me quite a tidy sum. I believe this next one will do even better.
It's baffling. The room was locked. How did the murderer get in and out?
Coming in here like this.
Well now, I didn't ask about this. I should go back and ask about this.
just the housekeeper, but Mr. Casham was a dear friend. Each morning I bring him his coffee. Today his door was locked shut. My husband is the caretaker. We live downstairs. We have the keys to all the apartments, so after knocking, I became concerned and let myself in and found him like this. The lights weren't working. My husband didn't want to waste any candles, so we retired early. Mr. Cashin was a respected music critic, a very accomplished man.
Why should they? I'm insignificant. Unimportant. I must be. People feel like they can knock me down for no apparent reason.
Gone just like that, eh? He lived right next door and often came home from his concerts a bit drunk and singing at the top of his lungs. Drove my wife near crazy. Cashin had an eye for the ladies, no question. I was a bit jealous of him, frankly.
Why should they? I'm insignificant.
I was down in the cellar, fiddling with my experiments.
Knock me down for no apparent reason.
I'm an amateur chemist. Henman let me set up a few experiments in the cellar.
Why? I don't understand. Knock the lady down!
Mr. Cashin is dead? I just saw him yesterday. He looked in the peak of health. If you ask me, he paid a bit too much attention to the caretaker's wife. Scandalous, really. They must have seen each other nearly every day. Last night, I was knitting in that chair. Then I felt quite sickly and opened the window to clear my head. I certainly didn't hear anything.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this. I wonder if someone could tell me more about this.
Mr. Cashin is dead? I just saw him yesterday.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this.
He looked in the peak of health. If you ask me, he paid a bit too much attention to the caretaker's wife. Scandalous, really. They must have seen each other nearly every day. When the lights quit working yesterday, that sweet Mr. Golden handed out candles to everyone. He's such a nice man.
That belongs to Mr. Golden. He's an awfully nice chap. We let him use our apartment during the day when my wife and I are out tending our shop. He likes to rehearse here where the light's better.
anyone would care. Or why should they? I'm insignificant and important. I must be. People feel like they can knock me down for no apparent reason.
It's true. I loved him. He was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Knock a lady down!
I worked very late. So did he. I only met him once or twice in the 2 years I've been living here. I was out giving a benefit recital for unemployed musicians. Several dozen people can attest to my whereabouts.
Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
I use them to create an ambience when I hold private recitals.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this. Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
Mr. Cashin's dead. Difficult to believe. He led a quiet life. Out at concerts most nights, shut up in his room writing the rest of the time. He must have been a lonely man. My wife felt sorry for him and helped him as often as she could. I'm in charge of the running and upkeep of the whole building, so I can get dirty now and then. I was just doing some work in the basement.
I believe I should reinterrogate a suspect.
I forgot to put it away after I fixed Mr. Golden's music stand yesterday morning. I left it there, and he came to give it back. The gas quit working yesterday. I don't know enough to fix such things safely myself. A man from the company is going to come by tomorrow.
Yes, be careful with that. It can be dangerous. It reacts badly with heat.
Knock a lady down! I could have been badly hurt. Well, anyone would. Unimportant. I must say, it's not like that can knock me down for no apparent reason. Why? I don't understand.
He destroyed an entire orchestra. All those musicians put out of work. A rancorous old man who had no talent or creativity of his own.
I suspect there was more to that mystery than meets the eye. I'm going to look into it.
Up to the clink with you!